Good evening, folks. Thank you so much for coming. It's awfully good to be back in the office. I just happen to have a deck of cards. Lucky for us. All the cards are different. Would you help me with the trick? Mm-hmm. What's your name?
Eileen.
I'm going to turn my head. I want you to take any card out of the pack that you would like. Just one. Got it? Show it to everybody. Don't let me see it. Everybody seen it?
Yes.
Okay. Place it back in the pack. Just say stop anywhere.
Stop.
Eileen, mm-hmm. A lot of times people ask me, they say, how can you possibly take a deck of cards, shuffle the pack up, and always find the chosen card? The secret is that I have a trained eye.
Oh, sorry.
This one. See, no, I'm not kidding. When I look through a deck of cards like this, chosen cards will always sort of stick out to me because I have a trained eye. As I go through the pack like this, you can laugh. I don't know if you would have noticed this. See, to my trained eye, it sticks out from the rest of the cards in the pack. The card you selected, what was it?
The Ten of Hearts.
See, I can spot them. I can spot them. Trained eye. Plus, over here in my pocket, I had read back Ten of Hearts the whole time. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking that could have been some kind of coincidence. To prove it's not, we'll do it again under test conditions. Would you help me?
Sure.
Eileen, would you put your finger on top of this so I can't cheat? Just hold it like that. Your name is?
Darlene.
Darlene, would you take a card, Darlene? Any card you want. I'll turn my head.
Just one eye.
Got it? Mm-hmm. Is that the one you want, or you want to change your mind?
No, it's fine.
Show it to everybody. Don't let me see it.
Wait.
Everybody see it? Place it back where you got it. Watch closely. You're not going to believe this. When I tap the deck at a specific resonance, that'll cause your card to jump to the top of the pack. Hold your hand out like this. You're not going to believe this. Your card is the King of Hearts, correct?
Nope. What? Nope.
What do you mean, no?
It's not. What? It's not.
I said your card was the King of Hearts. Then I have a surprise for you. Guess what this is?
No.
It is.
Amazing.
Amazing.
I'm lucky at cards. Now.